Hello students, myself Shamal Devange. Today we will study about the formulation and evaluation of herbal cream. So the requirements for the practical are: apparatus required are porcelain dish, glass rod, water bath, beaker and measuring cylinder. Chemical required are white beeswax, mineral oil, rose water and borax. Formula for herbal cream. So here are the ingredients with the given and the taken quantity. The given quantity is for 100 gram and we are going to prepare 10 gram. So I have calculated the values for 10 gram and I have mentioned over here. So white beeswax we will require 2 gram, mineral oil we will require 5, rose water 2.9 gram and borax 1.05 gram.
To formulate and evaluate herbal cream, so we are going to perform 10 gram of herbal cream. For that the ingredients required are white beeswax, white mineral oil, rose water and borax. Okay, so the quantity given is for 100 gram. So white beeswax is given 20, then white mineral oil 50 gram, rose water 29.5 and borax 10.5. So by cross multiplication I have calculated the quantity for 10 gram and I have mentioned over here, so that I will weigh the quantity and then formulate the cream. So mainly the direction for this, it is used for external use only. Okay, so direction is for external use only. And use of the herbal cream, it is antibacterial and protective.
Now we will discuss about the role of the ingredients. So white beeswax, it is used as a stiffening agent in cosmetics. Mineral oil, it is a protective and lubricating property. It has a lubricating property. Rose water, it is an antioxidant agent. And borax, it is used as antiseptic and anti-inflammatory. Now we will discuss the principle involved in the formulation of herbal cream. So when borax is dissolved in water, it produces boric acid and sodium hydroxide. The sodium hydroxide interacts with the ceretic acid in the beeswax, a free fatty acid that makes up about 13% of beeswax by weight and forms an ionic emulsifier, while the boric acid buffers the system. The emulsifier created by the chemical reaction made the oil and the water parts of the cold cream less likely to separate on standing. So cold creams made with borax were more stable. So this is the principle involved in the herbal cream preparation by using borax. Procedure: dissolve borax in rose water at 70 degrees Celsius on a water bath. Then melt the wax with the mineral oil in another beaker on water bath. Keep the temperature at about 70 degrees Celsius. Pour borax solution into the molten wax at the same temperature with constant stirring, that is 70 degrees Celsius. At 70 degrees Celsius, we will mix both the ingredients, that is borax in water and the wax. Then stir the mass constantly when the temperature drops to about 45 degrees Celsius. Pour the formulation in a wide mouth container and label it. Now we will formulate the cream.
So the requirement for the preparation of herbal cream are: so here is a mineral oil, borax, white beeswax, apparatus are beaker, porcelain dish, measuring cylinder, glass rod, thermometer, okay, then pair of tongs, spatula and rose water. So I have already weighed the quantities according to 10 gram of borax wax, beeswax and mineral oil. So we will proceed for the preparation of herbal cream. So first we'll mix the borax, okay, with 2.9 ml of rose water. And we will mix this in the water bath. And we'll maintain the temperature at 70 degrees Celsius. Check the temperature of the water bath, okay, it should be 70 degrees Celsius. And at that temperature, the borax will get dissolved into the rose water, okay. So this is our first phase. So we will keep this phase aside, and now we will melt the wax at the same temperature. So in a porcelain dish, we'll pour the wax and the weighed mineral oil, and now we will mix this over a water bath at 70 degrees Celsius. So you can see the wax has been melted, okay. So now we will pour our first phase, that is borax in rose water, at the same temperature to the porcelain dish, and we will mix both the phases. Now we will mix our first phase and over a water bath we will mix the two phases. So see, the viscosity is increasing, that is cold cream formation is taking place. So we will check the temperature, so it should be 45 degrees for the formulation, okay. Now you can see here the cream is ready. This is our herbal cream, okay. Now we will perform the evaluation test for this. So for herbal cream we require wide mouth container, okay. Now we will
fill our cream into the wide mouth container. So I have already taken the wide mouth container. So this is our cold cream. Now we will perform the evaluation test for cold cream. So now first evaluation test is appearance of this cream. So it is determined by its color and odor. Okay, so the color of the cream, it is creamish white in color. Okay, and odor, it has aromatic odor. Okay, that is as we have used the rose water. So rose like smell is there. Now we will check the spreadability of the cream. So for that we will apply some cream over the surface of the skin and we will spread the cream evenly. So you can see the cream spreads very easily, okay, and it gets absorbed by the skin very easily. So it has good spreadability property. Now we will check the pH of the formulation by using pH meter. So over here the reading will be there, okay, and this is the electrode of the pH meter via which we will check our pH of our formulation. So we have dipped the electrode into our formulation and the pH of the formulation is 7.35. The label for herbal cream. So the category is cosmetic. Storage conditions are mentioned, that is wide mouth container is required and in cool and dry place it should be stored. So the direction for this formulation, it is only used for external use. And this is the label. So it consists of the name of the formulation, that is a herbal cream, and the quantity of the formulation. Then these are the ingredients, its category, its manufacturing license number, batch number, date, expiry date, and by whom it is manufactured. Then its direction is mentioned in red because it is for external use only. Then its storage conditions. So these are the label conditions. And this is the label for herbal cream which we have prepared, that is 10 gram of herbal cream. Now we will discuss about the evaluation parameters. Organoleptic characters were evaluated, that is color, creamish color was observed, and odor, pleasant odor was there. Then pH determination. So pH of the formulation was determined by using pH meter and neutral pH was obtained. Spreadability determination. The cream was applied on the human skin surface and was checked for the type of film formed on the skin surface. Result. 10 gram of herbal cream was prepared and evaluated. So here are some questions to be asked in Viva. What are herbal formulations? So according to WHO, herbal dosage forms are physical form of liquid, solid, semi-solid products produced from herb with or without excipients in a particular formulation. The herbal materials such as dried roots or fresh juices or herbal preparations such as extracts are used to produce herbal dosage forms. Give the role of mineral oil in the herbal formulation. So what is the role of mineral oil? So mineral oil is a highly purified, lightweight ingredient used in baby lotions, cold creams, ointments, and many other cosmetics and personal care products. Due to its ability to help reduce water loss from skin and keep it moisturized, the highly refined, purified mineral oil found in cosmetic and skin product is non-comedogenic, meaning it does not clog the pores, because it also is an inert, stable compound. Mineral oil is an ingredient in products for use on sensitive skin because of its relatively low likelihood of causing a skin reaction or of spoiling in hot, humid climates. So mainly this is the role of mineral oil, why it is used in herbal formulation. It is more stable and it relatively causes low skin reaction. Give principle involved in herbal cream formulation. When borax is dissolved in water, it produces boric acid and sodium hydroxide. The sodium hydroxide interacts with the ceruric acid and beeswax, a free fatty acid that makes up about 13% of beeswax by weight and forms an ionic emulsifier. While the boric acid buffers the system, the emulsifier created by chemical reaction made the oil and water parts of cold cream less likely to separate on standing. So, cold creams made with borax were more stable. Give uses of herbal cream. Creams are used to treat the sunburn. Vehicles for drug substances such as local anesthetics, anti-inflammatories, antifungals, antibiotics, and counter-irritant. So these are the uses of herbal cream. Thank you.